Hi everyone, this is Aki with another quick video about pages and how to convert pages to Word, PDF, ePub, or text document, and vice versa, how to open, let's say, Word document in pages. So I want to show you that here in my folder I have two documents. I have a doc, which is a Word document, and I have pages document. And so I am right now in my Pages application, and I have this dummy document here. And let's say, you know, you're sending it to someone that has a PC. So what happened if they have a Word? So here's my Word document, and let's say I'm going to try to open a page document. You see, it's right now grayed out, so the page document, someone who just has a Word is not able to open. So it's important to send it to them in a, you know, in a, with an extension that they can actually open. So the way to do it in Pages, you have an option of saving your Pages document to Word. If you go to File and go to Export to, you have all these options how you want to export your documents. So I'm going to do the Word option first. So I'm going to do Word. And here you can select advanced options like require password, or you want the current .ocx, which is the Word document, or some older version. So I'm just going to use the most recent one, create next, and now I'm going to specify where I want to save it. So I'm going to see, I'm going to add maybe like extension like 2, so I know which document that is. Oh, and just tells you anything that was not converted, it will like pop out in a message to tell you that, hey, you know, might not, all of it might not have converted 100%. So now let's go to our document, and I'm going to just double click and open it. And here you see, I have the document, and it's pretty much, you know, laid out similar way. Some things will have to be fixed, and some of the fonts sometimes don't convert, but someone is able to open this document. If you want to, let's say, you have a Word document and you want to open in Pages, actually it's pretty easy. You don't have to, you know, go to Word and save it as Pages, because there's actually not that option is not available. Let me see. If you go to Word, File, and save as, they don't have this export option, but they have save as. It shows you which kind of documents you can save it as, but it doesn't have Pages as an option. So let me go to Pages, and I'm going to try to open a Word document. So here I have the .docx document, and I'm going to double click. Pages is able to convert for you. So Word doesn't convert the pages automatically. You have to have it saved as a Word document, but Pages can open the Word documents. Okay, so now let's go to, okay, we're in Pages, and now we want to save it as a PDF. So we do the same thing. We go to File, Export, and now we're going to say Export as PDF. Now you can select the quality, if you want to have any advanced options, password, comments, and so on. And I'm just going to stay and leave it as it is and click export. And now let's go to our folder, and I'm going to try to open it. And if you have Adobe PDF, it will open the document as a PDF. So that was easy enough. Now let's say you want to save this as text format. You just go to export, plain text or rich text format. I'm going to do plain text. Again, just use the default. There was actually no other options, no advanced options. And I go to the document. You have it, you see, as a plain text. Now, finally, one other great option in Pages is if you want to self-publish a book, you have this document that you created. You have a book that you created. You just go to File, and you want to publish as EPUB. So that's usually the format that's required if you're publishing your books and you want to upload it to Amazon KDP or other, you know, company, or Barnes & Noble. You can export it to EPUB. So this is really great way and quick way of converting your pages to EPUB. So you just have these options that show up where you can actually change the title. You can say, use the first page as the book cover image, or you can choose an image to be your, you know, cover. But I'm just going to keep it as it is right now. Use the first page as a book cover image. Now, here are the layouts. So this is important because fixed layout, basically it's saying that the way you have it laid out, it's going to be kept the same. It's kind of like almost when you think about a PDF, they won't change their formatting. Versus reflowable, that will adjust to the size of your screen or page. So I'm just going to use it as fixed layout. Then you can also specify category for the publishing. You want it, how you want to have it, as a single page or two pages. So you want to have it as a, you know, the documents, the book is going to be as two pages viewed or single page. You can also specify if you want to use table of content and embed fonts that are used in pages. And I'm just going to select next, and this will export. And sometimes you get a message saying that some of the things are not supported in ePub. So I found on the Pages website actually that it shows you, and I'll link it in the notes, which options may not convert to ePub. Basically, it tells you which are only available as fixed layout or reflowable. So you have to be aware of that. So thank you so much for watching.